Need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
Crouch.
full support now. Accurate service could give them another goal. And Cameronese. Here's Zambrotta. Still going. Beckham. And Owen. Needs a sight of goal. Beckham. Chance for an equaliser if he can cross it in well. Hit that. Still in possession, and a good position here. Wonderful defending there. Poorly attempted pass. Here's Lampard. Three ball down the middle. Touched away and out for a corner. They'll battle for this in the middle. Yes! They've given away their lead. Just before half-time. Absolutely magnificent.
So that puts a new complexion on the game. Let's see how the players react. A goal like that.
The scores are level again.
It's going to be interesting to see which team can raise their game to take the win from Liverpool.
Nesta. Fabio Cannavaro. De Rossi. Doty. And Joe Cole. Lampard.
Trying to find a free man.
Here's Pulardino.
Great pass.
Tony! Fans will be disappointed there.
It's so important for the marker to snap out the attempts to that.
Is over and the teams head off to the dressing rooms. The managers have had plenty to mull over before giving their half-time team talks.
So they'll start the second half all square then, Trevor. Can we expect to see changes?
Well, I think the manager will be telling them not to lose concentration, because I suspect it was that lost them the lead in the first half.
The goal lead.
Into the second half we go, and hopefully another 45 minutes of great football. Substitutions yet as we go into the second half.
He's on the rampage.
Nicely won there. The attack came to nothing. Nicely found. Into the danger area. Dealt with the threat well. And De Rossi. Pirlo. Cameronese. There's not a lot of support. Here's Joe Cole. Kraus. And Lampard. Joe Cole. Intercepted. A decent ball in might give them the chance to regain the lead. They're in a good position down the right. Pirlo. They win possession. Owen. The break is on. Didn't give it away. Advancing on goal here. Here's De Rossi. Medino!
Here's Gerrard. Lampard. He's got the attack dead there. Well, to keep the ball. Here's Totti. Went in and won the ball too. Here's De Rossi. Gerrard.
Dashes along the left side flank.
Keep possession.
Intercept that ball.
Gary Neville. Win the ball back. Giladino. He's carried the ball forward. Totti. Goal inside here. Totti.
Here's Owen.
Nice through ball to the wing. Ardo. Filippo Inzaghi.
Give away possession.
Stay on the ball there. Possession maintained here. A minimum of 2 minutes to be played for stoppages. Just didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick. There's the cross. Beckham. Brings it under control. Can he find the space?
And the keeper has it.
The blows his whistle and the match is all over. They've managed a victory here after having played out of their skins today. An absolutely fantastic performance, which will have done their manager proud and thrilled their supporters.
So it's now time for us to leave tonight's coverage. My thanks go to Trevor.
Thank you, Peter. It was a great game of football.
And from the two of us, good night. Thank you.